But I think we did take down a giant base, whatever it's called. I can't remember.
Down.
Man, look at that. That's cool.
Scrabbling a bit.
Relearn the buttons.
Grab this now.
Come here. No, my horse. Kill him, horse. Oh boy.
Maybe the war chief left some lots of machines, all controlled by the killers. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor.
That's what I'm doing. Look
at this place. It's like Varl said. Another massacre.
Okay.
Not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Oh, hey, I'm getting where you come from.
Brave!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Mm-hmm.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Hmm. All right, come on. Move. Be right here. No. All right. No. Not here either.
It's heavy. World's going white. So much for being careful.
Oh, well, I'm done.
They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds. That old bow has seen a lot of action. Couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. No one would have left it willingly. So he's taken losses.
Hmm. Okay, that's what? What? Alright, I don't know what that's about, but...
Arrow shards.
No, highlight. What are my horses doing?
Tracks. And some blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Okay, yeah.
Dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Why did we take the arrow? Oh. Well,
you're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Sounds like Kratos.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupted demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Rock.
Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the tree below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Hold up. Okay. Like a few more arrows.
Might be an intruder in that patch there.
There's so many. To be honest, I don't even know what the plan was. I wasn't sure how to approach that, and I wasn't sure what the mission was. Blow up something, that's all I heard. Didn't see anything to blow up, though. Go. Yeah. You'll never know. No. It's coming. No, no. I suck. Oh my god, I suck. Okay.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination. but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Vol, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
To sell things. Stupid big thing.
I can feel the ground softening up.
Can you?
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Oh, okay.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme!
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Aloy. Up. Now. I had to break the engine just to get up. It's dumb. Apparently, at least you can only climb mountains if it's yellow.
Going down fast.
Not really.
Never know when I might need these.
Bye. like shrunk. Wait, I can just teleport. No, I can't. Oh, there's horses here. Decoy rock. Go.
Come on now.
Let's go. Come here.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
All right, come with horse.
It is time.
Getting too steep to ride.
What do you mean? It is fine. You move up there so easily. Are you sitting? Oh no. Tank. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I'm not even moving now, it's moving on its own.
See them.
Whose body is
they
that?
Can't see.
Who knows? Whose body is that?
This one's dead.
Something.
What is this?
They're scanning for me. Lock.
Thank you.
incoming! Fire off the signal!
Nope. What signal?
For the sacred land.
That's two. What do you mean that one's not cleared? They're all dead. Right?
Incoming.
My mistake. Go back for some reason because that one didn't get destroyed all the way up here.
So this is as high as we go? Okay.
Oh, no, he didn't clear the camp. Apparently, there's one left here. Even though... Uh-oh. What do you mean? What do you mean that's not destroyed? You guys saw? I totally destroyed it. That is destroyed, right? Yeah. Ow, can you do a lot of damage? I don't like that.
She picked up! For the sacred...
Don't let it end like
this. Fight! Hiya. Oh, Mother, guide my hand!
Now I gotta go all the way back again. Without a horse.
For the generation.
I swear. That place was dead. Thought it destroyed the camp. Apparently not. There's something up here.
Easy.
Here I come. Come on. Jump through. Okay, hurry.
Oh boy.
Okay.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Good building. Very. Got a little crushed on the sides there. I don't know what to call that. But, oh, you're friendly.
Justice is worth damnation. May all mother forgive.
This is all mine, not yours. You don't need it.
The metal ring is where the real threat.
You're taller than I am.
I know it.
I don't listen to anyone who doesn't speak for generations.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but... be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Hmm. Okay. Oh.
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far.
Wait, is this a...
the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but...
is this gonna be a stadium?
How would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Okay. Alright. Yep. You got it. Okay. Yep. Alright. This is cool. Epic. I'm learning a lot. Yep. Okay. Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't think it works. Oh, okay. Get me up there.
Take my hand.
Yeah.
Something's moving up there.
No. It's just a rat.
Something's moving up there.
What? Nah, it's nothing. I swear to you.
Get under the cover!
Howdy.
Show them the power of the shadow.
Yeah. Yum. Metal.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
Got it. Epic. I was kind of skeptical because I wasn't sure if you were going to be able to do it, but you did.
There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus,
no.
Varl. That shelter is full of blaze.
Oh.
A whole stockpile of it.
Ah, yeah. That's
if I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll totally get closer.
You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And
when
the wall collapses,
from over here.
I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
I'll
if I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Rock. Does he have a gun? Well, there's Pop spotted. I need to fix that blade fast.
Yep.
Watch your hair.
Don't get caught in the corpses of those machines. If you do, you can't get out.
Watcher!
Here we go again.
Oh no, it's corrupt. It's like this. Hello, guy.
Come on. happen if I didn't do anything.
The attack!
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Oh, I see one body.
Be ready
to
leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
There were more bodies. There should have been more, at least.
It's over. They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
No emotion when sticking up, just like, what
the best goods here. Fine goods for a fair price.
can sell that? That's weird. A sawtooth heart.
This.
forget to suck up before you're on the road.
So stupid.
Can't get myself excited about what I need to do.
The bird.
Can't believe Ursa's. And is Big Bird here? Yeah, there's Big Bird.
And Big Bird sees me.
That's not good. This is bad. Hey, hold up, just one moment. Crap. Actually, I should go back. No. Oh, no. I'll be back. I need to purchase some large amounts of heals in order to kill that bird. I got pretty close, like halfway. Rock bundle. Ah, yes. Pack of 5 rocks. 1 iron, 5 stripes. That's a steep. I can find that just walking out of this place. I'm coming back for you. I will win. I will win this time. Wait. Yes. But I want it dead. What will I get if it's dead? I want to know. Do I get a big gun? Did you say a massive gun? Oh no, I, oh my god, I didn't know I already took one. It looked like it.
that.
I killed it. I killed the bird. The bird is dead. Fuck you. I win. The bird is gone.
Now I can get to this.
This too. Can't travel there right now. Burr. Okay, well, kill a sawtooth. Stalker trophy. Where did I find a stalker trophy? Somewhere over here, where a stalker would be.
These stalkers don't sound that dumb. Where are they? Look at me.
sunshine always makes me feel like I can do anything.
Mm-hmm. Alright, time to move a little bit over there. Where did you come from? You just came up from the side of the hill right there, what? God, are you serious?
You're looking.
You suck. Hello, goose. What do you have to be sent, partner?
Guard down.
And why is it telling me to be over there now?
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh my god, really? Really?
You don't want to know what they were doing.
Wait. Oh, that's a long way down.
Don't even think about me.
I shouldn't ride this machine into a settlement.
Shouldn't doesn't mean can't. Man. Go forward. Dude, I'm not riding into the settlement.
Wonderful.
Fine, I'll just call you when I'm with you.
Look out below.
There we go, he just teleported down. rabbit. Goodbye, rabbit.
I don't believe you.
Everything is a field if you think about it.
Good to see you.
I don't know what to say.
Okay.
I have nothing for you, I'm afraid.
May the sun light your way.
What? I'm just a kid.
Uh-huh. Why'd they give me a prompt for that, hmm? Gamers.
Fire and spit. Well, don't just cast about talking to strangers, woman.
What are those?
You'll like what I have to say, I promise.
What are those?
Leave the rest. Find
those apples
or rice before you're on the road.
The tomatoes? What are those?
Come take a look.
Graphics don't. Fair prices. Graphics make it very hard to
sell. Fairest prices for machine parts under the mesa. No tithes to the Sun Court. Not like those greedy snarls upside.
She's not interested in taxes.
I know what she's not interested in. As I was saying, no better offer for snap mall lenses. I'd give my oath on it.
By the sun, don't start spitting in your palm. Huntress, I apologize on behalf of my partner, Silent Partner.
Silent Partner?
If the sun would only grant my prayers. Never mind snap more lenses, Huntress. There's no market for those. A long leg lens, though, you'd be well rewarded for.
So which...
No market for a snap maw lens is good, strong stuff. You can hammer it into anything.
Where do you think we are? Some trading post with sawdust on the floor? This is Meridian. We have culture.
I know culture. Just the other day I was watching the hunting trials.
Oh, great sun, lend me the strength of midday.
The sun's baked your head if
and
you think we'll
how
ship long leg lenses at a time like this.
Look at the emotion on their faces. So good, it's almost
hello?
Like...
I've told you as many
absent.
Times as the spire is tall, craft and artisanship is who we are.
Craft doesn't win a war or keep the machines from your farms. What you need is good old-fashioned plain...
Oh, yes. Old-fashioned plain hammered work. If ever something glittered, you'd throw it back.
If Carja had built that elevator, they would have stopped at a good-looking shaft.
All those years of delving, and you never found a sense of humor.
Okay.
Enough!
Well?
They're a blunt people, the Nora.
Why do you two even work together if you can't agree on anything?
It's a symbolic gesture.
No tithes to the Sun Court, like I said in the beginning, Renine.
Just tell me which part you want.
A long leg lens.
A snap maw lens.
Fine. I can see that you're busy.
Wait. You drove her off. Snap maw lens. What do you say?
I drove her off? That's rich. Listen, Huntress. Long leg lens.
Hunters, scroungers, bring us your metal.
Scroungers?
Check out these
what
wares.
Kind of brutes are you trying to attract?
Not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
Tell me what happened to your family. Maybe I can help.
By the sun, I fear they are all dead by now. I barely escaped alive. Machines. Vicious machines attacked my family's estate. Father sent me to get help.
What kind of machines? Where did they come from?
A Ravager. By the sun, how it cut down those guards, and a pack of Watchers came with it. The Sun King warned us that he could no longer protect freeholds beyond the valley, but Father never saw this coming.
Tell me more about the estate.
My father owns a dozen quarries, and he's put his spoils into the estate. Fine tapestries, custom woodwork, silver fixtures.
But what about the people there?
Of course. Their lives are all that matter. My father and sister, plus a dozen guards and servants. I hope they survived.
I'll see what I can do about the estate.
You will? Oh, thank you. Oh, please, be careful. Those machines are deadly.
It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work.
Thank you. Good to see you.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I've brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Gave him my trophies. Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside. You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Assis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. What say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can. quick way down. About time you showed up. More Glenn Hawks incoming. That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
when talks were drawn here.
Oh, there's a lot of dead bodies here. Robot corpses.
If I can't find something, maybe my focus can. Whoever amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Up there, concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
I'll make it simple for you. Stop slaughtering machines for one component, leaving the rest to waste.
Now I'll make it simple for you. That's not going to happen. So get out of here.
Seems we've come to an impasse.
Make your move.
Okay.
So be it.
Yep, it's gonna... Yep. Come on. Come on, you asshole.
You must not yield.
Must see that.
On target.
Up, Alloy, out.
Out of the line of fire! Aloy.
Yeah, what's up? Howdy. Man. I've just seen these nerds. There's like four of them.
Fools. Bit off more than they could chew. What a waste. But now I know you can handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait. Are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies,
no,
and then
seeding
a cease?
No, we got our first sponsor. Let's go.
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Epic. You know, it's not the way I thought it would happen, but you know, whatever. Sponsor. This is sponsored by Raycon. Recon earbuds. I can't travel there still. Can I?
Over there. Yuzuk! Meridian Gate.
Just let me fast travel all the way over there so I don't have to cross the giant Golden Gate Bridge of Doom. Why do you have to stop when you take a potion? That's dumb.
We all have our place in the order.
You can drink while running.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements. And Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up
You're
with him?
You're very shiny.
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow?
I do.
Members of the lodge, even though Tarkus is barely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and Thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding Red Maw.
Let's rest my feet for a minute.
Tear Blaster Weapon Box. What is this? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? I do not know what that is.
I have no idea what I have.
What did they give me? A tear blaster. Tear blaster. From machines with the strip armor and components from machines need to be slightly than. Okay, so do, but alright, I'll find out. Epsilon. Where is he? Stealth generator right on there, left side.
Alright, cool.
Have a lot of
went to the market, slipped on some fruit, and children left.
This is a good day.
Ow. What's Redmaw?
Few have seen it. A thunderjaw marked by years of battle. Some say it still bears the marks of over a dozen hunters on its flank. How many it has trampled along the way, we may never know. When members go hunting and never return, we often blame Redmaw. But to me, it's more than legend. It's the only machine that will unseat Assis. My sponsor nearly had it, but he didn't make it.
I'm sorry.
Tarkus sponsored me out of loyalty to my family. He was my last link to them, besides the lodge itself. I have to unseat Assis.
I know why I hate Assis. Why do you?
My family has always boasted members in the lodge. My father and brother were both hawks. Assis let their sacrifice be forgotten.
What sacrifice?
They died in the massacre. They should be honored as hawks. Instead, Assis will not let anyone mention it.
How did your family come to be members of the lodge?
Karja noble houses have sent sons to the lodge for generations. Because they needed another place to lord over the commoners. I want to change that. The idea that someone is worthy or not by virtue of birth alone. Everyone thinks they have me pegged as soon as they hear Talana Khan Padish. I hate that.
I understand. My whole life I lived as an outcast from the Nora. They would have been the first to say I wasn't one of them. Yet as soon as I leave the Sacred Lands, everyone calls me Aloy of the Nora. It should be Aloy despite the Nora.
I didn't know. I'll remember that. Now that you're a Thrush, you should improve your reputation. Why don't you hunt down a Thunderjaw and a Stormbird?
You want me to go trophy hunting?
You're not just any Thrush. You're mine. And you better make me look good.
But what about Redmaw?
I will find him. And when I do, I expect you to be there.
Finds Redmaw before her. Yeah, so, fuck you, I killed it. What do you mean you killed it? Yeah, it's kinda easy, I just, you know, nuked it with a bunch of electric bullshit that I found. You know, just random bullshit go, you know? But it's killed countless numbers of our tribe. Yeah, well, didn't kill me, that's all I'm saying. What do we give him? I don't know. I don't know. He killed it. But that's it. I don't know what to do. Alright, come on. Where's the thing? Where am I going?
That must be the spire. It's huge.
What the fuck are you looking at? What are you looking at? Alloy, what are you looking at? I want to see what she's seeing, and I don't see the thing she's seeing. Oh, that. Can I farm from it? Can I gain crypto keys? Cryptocurrency? Can I get Dogecoin from it? Okay, that's doing pretty well right now. What is up, gamer? Find a way to break the hatch. How am I supposed to break the reinforce?
I don't think you're getting through that hatch.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles. But he never had an audience with the king. If you're right, and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
Okay.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Yep. That's gonna work. How do you break? How do you break? How do you break? How do you break? Break me off a piece of that. The campaign quest.
Where are they? Where?
What, I'm up here now.
Looks big and heavy. Let's give it a little push.
Oh! Should I have done this earlier? Just a bunch of stealing. Oh, Jesus. The fuck, man? Kill me.
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
Eh, whatever. We'll repair it, so. We. Why did I do that? Felt good.
Hold on now. You just got here. Is there any evidence or not?
Yes, indeed. Evidence, yes, yeah, scouting and stuff like that. Woohoo!
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats. Corpses to prune in the sun.
Pruning.
They took his wife and child captive.
Like children, both.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family.
Story, yeah, I guess what's going on. What's this now? A map, two-dimensional representation. guess with direction to go. Okay. There we go. Book. Okay.
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted. A map. The glyphs show places he visited.
All right.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat. How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus, it's the same?
The device is the same, but somehow, Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances, and see through each other's focuses, too, like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you, through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell.
All right, too.
Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Leave it to me. I'm faster on my own.
Wait. If that device lets you see the unseen...
Out of the way, Erend.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
I mean...
Don't act like this isn't personal.
I can do it.
You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me? Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
Red Ridge Pass, you said? I'll see what I can do.
I could do this and then go over there. Alright, I can do it. Alright. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's read this. I'm gonna end this stream here. Thanks for watching. It's been, 2 hours? Alright. So the VOD will be up after this. Bye.